Man, I'm a little upset because this shirt, you know, it has the three boys. We got Seth, Zach, Cloud. It was supposed to get here yesterday. Well, in time for the Nibelheim episode. But unfortunately, didn't get here. So we're going to wear it today. We're on our way to the Gold Saucer. We got a date with Tifa to go to. Let's dive into this. Alright, here we go. So we did do a little side mission at Nibelheim with Tifa, and now we have her maxed out. Our relationship status is maxed out. So yeah, gonna head on over, start this. What are you doing over here, Sid? You lit this up?
Hey, good to go?
Yeah, I'm pretty good. Get a gold saucer? Yes! Let's do this. Level 44 is recommended.
An eight?
Vincent.
You said that Sephiroth is your foe.
He do be.
I have a history with him.
You do indeed.
Unfinished business.
Hmm? Used to be an ex-Turk.
You? Want me to give him the boot?
Try to screw us over, and you're a dead man.
Hmm. Pretty much in love with his mom.
Take a seat.
I can't wait till we get his backstory.
Do you think you can manage
so good.
Eight?
Ain't gonna lie. That's a tall order for most pilots. Lucky for you, I ain't most pilots.
Is that we're gonna get that tiny Bronco to crash? Fine again. Yuffie, you got this, I believe. Man, they keep giving us a taste because in part three.
I was wondering, could you tell me a little more about my mom?
Sure. I was greener than Mako when I met Ifalna. She took my heart.
Yeah, Sid knew Ifalna.
Not you, Sid.
Ran into her a couple times. Aerith's mom.
Aerith.
Yeah?
What happened to your mother? She get sick?
Doctors always said she had a weak constitution. And trying to escape didn't help. I think she just pushed herself too hard. All so that I could be free.
I'm sorry. At least she went out on her own terms.
Did she?
Did she, though?
Even if she didn't, you should honor her memory by enjoying the life she gave you.
Yeah. Thanks.
Yeah, she's enjoying the life, all right.
Sorry, hey, I don't know if y'all heard. Wutai's finally made a move against Shinra. Might be war. And as Midgar's been bombed to hell and back, Shinra's gotta be on the ropes.
In Cosmo Canyon area.
It isn't worth celebrating. Ever.
Exactly. This'll affect everyone. For the worse.
It's like when Sephiroth shows up. Nobody wins.
On a related note, if war...
Look how blue the water is, man.
It will maybe long before borders start closing. So, if you've got somewhere to be, you might want to get a wee shuffle on.
Uh-oh. Here we go. Man, this is such a tease of, like, what we're going to have in part three. Because in part three, we should be able to fly around everywhere and go to the other parts that are inaccessible. So revisiting this map in part three is going to be crazy. See the changes and stuff.
This beauty's maintained by an expert and piloted by a professional. Y'all are in good hands.
I believe. Yeah, let me go water. Had to get a water.
You sure? Cause I think that was the engine.
Bruh. Get off my ass. How are we still flying?
Like I told you to.
What was it? Altitude?
Oh man, we're screwed.
We ain't screwed, people.
Hey.
All right, brace for emergency landing.
Here we go. Well, this is where the tiny Bronco crashes. Boom. It looks like we're right outside of the Gongaga region with the trees over there. This guy, bro. What are we gonna do now? What are we gonna do now, Sid? Chapter 12, A Golden Key. Here we go. Now we started chapter 12. We got another little montage that we had at the beach. What we doing? What are we doing? Cloud's just hanging out over there by himself. He on his Kingdom Hearts sitting on the tree vibes.
Sounds good.
It's me out here.
But the wings are still broken.
And what of it? Only one man has mastered the land, air, and sea. You're looking at it. You got that?
Well, have you mastered space?
Okay, so.
So you can think of me as the captain.
You almost
of your
did.
Ship. Strap on in and we'll punch through the chop.
Aye aye.
Let's set sail. Straight through the ravine and on the coast of the El Sol. And after that,
we hit it.
Sounds like a plan.
We'll be there before you know it.
Yeah, so part three, we're gonna get Sid backstory. We're gonna get Vincent backstory, and we'll have a full party. Oh man, they're really giving us little teases, dude. What?
Hey, mind filling us in on the Keystone before we arrive?
Oh man, like little teases of the submarines. Oh, we're gonna get to do this everywhere.
Oh, right. So, the museum turned out to be a total flop. Closed as soon as it opened.
You can't get out here?
But somewhere between cutting the ribbon and boarding up the windows,
the what's the point of the dock?
So it's not at the saucer?
Do you know where it went?
No.
Okay.
But I know a man who went. The former curator.
Deal.
It's a Cosmo? Yeah, it's a Cosmo Canyon port. Found it by accident.
Look
at those cogwheels on the freaking. What is that, dude? It's just cogwheels up there. The music and everything is so loud, I can't even hear what Kate is saying. There's a gold saucer. The little train that we took. Just get off here, man. It's giving us a little taste of part three exploration. Because that's what's going to make the game feel fresher, right? Like,
did I hear right? You used to work with Shinra.
Mm-hmm. Still do on occasion. Them boys got their uses.
That's gonna be a problem. You see, we don't take kindly to friends and company.
And I don't take kindly to that tone of yours. Man who tries to lord his power over me is gonna wish he didn't. That's what's
there.
Appealing about the skies. Got them all to myself. Rats can have.
What in the late game stuff are they showing?
I miss the wild blue yonder dearly.
What is Diaz? What port is this? I didn't find this one. Nibelheim port. Ooh, we found a Nibelheim port. Might as well have it on the map. Oh yeah, we're gonna be able to travel. We're gonna be able to use this endgame just to get around easier. Cool. I like it. But yeah, as I was saying, how are they gonna make it feel fresh that we're revisiting these new areas? Well, we're gonna have a submarine and we can go underwater and explore areas here that were underwater. So yeah, it's gonna be really cool for part three. We're gonna have the high wind and fly, kind of like if you ever unlocked it in Final Fantasy 15, you can actually get the flying regalia. It'd be like that because you could fly everywhere pretty much. That's gonna be really cool. And who knows, maybe they said that there's not gonna be any DLC for this game, but I don't know, it's very successful. Hashtag doubt. I'll even be happy if it's just a Queen's Blood DLC, dude. Hey, yo, what's that? Oh, that's where we gotta go. What is that? Skirt! What's that little package there?
Thank you for choosing Bronco Cruises. We sincerely hope you enjoyed your trip with us.
Cruises? I thought it was Bronco Airlines.
Not after his wings got clipped.
Like that.
We really appreciate you ferrying us around.
You're most welcome. Hey, y'all are headed to the saucer, ain't you? I might could tag along, take in the splendor. What do you think?
Of course.
Girl, oh my God, Sid joins the party. Not really.
Shall we?
What the? What is that, dude?
Where's Vincent?
Up there.
He's out. He's on a mission.
Another loner. As if one wasn't enough of a pain in my ass.
Yeah, one's more than enough. You mean me?
Who else, buddy? I was able to cross the Indian Ocean. You can fast travel to any place from the map access. Weapon. Cool. The SRC's Declaration of War Against Shinra was the shot heard around the world, unsettling folks everywhere. Check the notice boards as you travel to locations both old and new and see if anyone needs help from a hand for hire. Even more side missions. The attractions of the Gold Saucer have undergone a series of renovations. There's the minigames available in other regions. Try revisiting familiar locations and see what new challenges await. Ah, so old endgame stuff. What is this?
Oh, no way. Hey, Cloud, let me see that.
New quests everywhere, dude.
And not the fresh kind either. This thing smells ancient.
Really?
Yeah. Gramps told me about it once. Long ago, when most folks spent their lives at sea, a war broke out between some pirates. I mean, how do you think they came up with pirates?
Gotta find the booty.
It's based on a true story. How about it? Wanna hear?
Yeah. Why not?
Why not? What is this end game stuff?
Gather round and hearken to my tale.
Oh, there's Red Zora's voice.
Soared through the skies, and tracks wove across the land. Wooden ships were the primary means of travel. One such ship was crewed not by men, but monsters, aliens, the high seas. fires of war, these pirates emerged victorious, leaving crimson waters in their wake. The world's oceans now his sole dominion. Their captain was declared the Pirate King. As for the king's treasure, ere his passing, he took his most prized possession.
I kind of missed that voice.
Sealed those pieces away, along with his four finest mates, to forever stand guard. Whatever he hid, this map should point us to the locations in which its fragments rest. The spell he used to seal them away seems to have broken as well. Though the Pirate King's treasure is now ours to seek, four ferocious fiends yet stand in our way. Doubtless, they'll put up quite a fight.
And I, for one, can't wait!
Four fiends standing in our way. Take to the open ocean with the tiny Bronco and follow the treasure map to recover the long-lost relics of the Pirate King. Once you have assembled all the pieces, you can transmute powerful accessory once used by this fabled swashbuckler. Damn, dude, they're giving you so much side stuff. Way too much side stuff. There's new freaking people to verse. Oh, it's like they don't want you to go on, dude. It's like, look at all this other stuff that you can do before you go on. But I'm pretty sure Gold Saucer is not the point of no return, so we're gonna head over there. I'll save this for my own time. Same thing with Nibelheim. I did not finish Nibelheim, unfortunately. All right, so we gotta head over there. I could just teleport. Do we miss out on the experience? I don't know. We're just gonna do it.
Should split up to look for Dio.
Will do.
If I catch you goofing off, so help me out.
Oh yeah, look, there's our truck.
Cloud, you got a minute?
What's up, Kate?
There's something I failed to mention about the Temple of the Ancients. You might call it a legend or a warning. You see, no one who goes into the temple ever comes out again. No one. And I'm wondering if you really want to take everyone to a place like that.
You said it yourself. It's just a legend.
I did, aye, but...
Let's focus on finding Dio and the Keystone for now.
What a warning. Now we gotta find Dio. Do we know where to go here? Yeah, we gotta go in there. I'm gonna go to the hotel real quick because the creator. So the Queen's Blood has like a really cool side story going on with it, where the creator became possessed and all this. He died. I don't know. It's cool. It's like another little secret boss. Same thing with Gilgamesh. You know, the weird encounter things with him. Gilgamesh is dead. We fought Gilgamesh already. But then he ran away again. So that's gonna be like a really cool boss fight. I wonder how, like, if it's gonna be really difficult or not. Just go in here and see what happened. Cause he said he was waiting for us at the haunted hotel. And he's one of the ghosts that's sitting down. It's very interesting. This is crazy. Still not over how cool this looks. Oh, there we go. So we're gonna do this again. Timestamps below if you don't care about this stuff.
I am Drell Balon, the person responsible for Queen's Blood. The Queen doesn't know what I'm up to yet, what I'm plotting, but we don't have long. Time is of the essence. You must show me what you are capable of before she discovers us.
Okay. Yeah, we'll verse them real quick. My deck's been pretty good, man. Pretty solid. Okay. I like this starting card. Get rid of you two. Fine, we're gonna do this. Going to do a dice. Yes, I see. I'm gonna continue above. We're gonna leave that for the giant chicken. Just like this. Giant chicken. We'll continue like this. Okay, now the thing is, what do we want to give away here? We don't want to give up that three piece. We don't want to give that one up neither. Alright, this is what we're going to do. We're going to waste one of these so we can take it all back. And that's pretty much GG. That's GG. On my end here. Gonna hit him with that. Gonna put the chicken over here. Do this. Okay, he's just gonna destroy his thing there. Weird choice. Can I do this? That's it. Every time he destroys something, my power goes up too, so. End it, brother, end it. There we go. GG's, Ledrell. Yep. Okay. Wow. Ramu, when played, lower the power of allied and enemy cards and affect the tiles by 3. Dude, Ramu is insane. Hello?
Well played. Not that I ever truly doubted your potential. I was right to leave you that letter.
Letter? What letter?
You remember, don't you? The inn at Calm? I hung it on your door, though I signed it in the proprietor's name.
So that was you.
Forgive my subterfuge, but I was in dire need of a skilled player.
He left as our first deck.
Disappoint. You were even able to best me. Which, while impressive, won't be enough.
Though you gotta beat everybody else.
If you intend to hold the Shadowblood Queen's card in your deck. That foul thing is the source of this nightmare. The very embodiment of the villain herself. Through the card, she feeds on the wielder's life force, claiming their strength, that she may one day be reborn. Countless players have succumbed to this vile curse.
This thing is crazy.
And one more death is all she requires to return. Cloud, find the sorceress. She who rallied the people. She who deposed the queen, the Emerald Witch. Her card sleeps in Nibelheim with a monster of chaos. And there it shall remain until you can defeat her wielder and prove yourself worthy of her power. Hurry, Cloud. The queen must be stopped.
Queen must be stopped. Yeah, man, I'm really interested in this side story that they're doing here. This one and the Gilgamesh one are both really interesting. Now, huh? The stairs have a green. Oh no, it's Vincent. What are you doing, Vincent?
Dio's not here.
Okay. Dio isn't here. Cool. One sec. My bad, my bad. Had to eat dinner. But no, the main reason why I like doing the side content is because there's a lot of lore and like secrets. Like for instance, in Cosmo Canyon, if you do the Gilgamesh side quest, you find out what happened to Wedge. And that's the only way to find out what happened to Wedge, by doing the side content. Which is really cool. Like they showed that Wedge literally died the same way he died in OG. Because you know, at the end of the remake, they leave it up to interpretation, right? Like the whispers comes, they sweep him away, and then you hear glass breaking, and everybody's like, did he die? Did he not die? He died. Man splattered on the ground. And that's what they show. They show that if you do the Gilgamesh side mission. This is crazy. Maybe I'll edit it in. I'll do that. But yeah, I was doing that on my own, and I was like, oh man, that would have been really cool to have like recording. But you know, it is what it is. This way. So yeah, that's why that's like it's important. I know most people will skip it, but if I leave it in the video, it's because there's probably something good. Like I want to know what is going on there with Ridrell. What was that guy's name again? Ridrell, the creator of that. Am I going here? I don't think this is the way. I believe you want me to go somewhere else, sir. Yeah. I'm gonna go whatever's in here. So, yeah. That's all. I just wanted to say that. Let's go to... Let's go... Oh, it's behind us. Went downstairs.
I'm not leaving till I ride this.
Dio, where are you hiding, Dio? What am I looking for here? Go to Battle Square. He looks like he'll be in Battle Square. Yeah, I think so. I'm so lost. I am so lost. Hey, where is he? All right, guide me. I need you to hold my hand for this. I wonder how long this episode's gonna be. We pretty much skipped over like even walking. Is this where he is? No, does not look like it. He is not here. Our sanctum, the Lizalette Coliseum, will host the spectacle of the ages.
Director D. Check it out, Cloud.
We'll face the Corneo family.
Can you believe this?
Corneo?
Freaking Corneo.
The Donor stayed as welcome in Midgar and decided to set up shop in the saucer. Great timing, eh? Interesting. There's an event being held at the Musclehead Coliseum tomorrow.
If there's a dress rehearsal today, Dio might be there. We should check it out.
Alright. Stumbled upon here by accident. Oh, there he is. Dio is here.
Aha! Found him! Greetings, Mr. Director! He doesn't
should be the Don, bro. No, it's Dio.
Well, if it isn't our friendly fugitives.
What happened to you, brother?
What happened to you?
I made a painful discovery that the Turks are stronger than they look.
You, sir, should know better. You're no spring chicken. Speaking of old things, whatever happened to that wee keystone thingy?
We need to get our hands on it. It was part of your collection, last we heard.
It was, yes. And in fact, still is.
Point of order. My ancestors owned it. Don't you think that makes me its rightful owner?
A Cetra, are you? That, my dear, is a bold claim.
We're being serious here, Dio.
Who am I to dispute your heritage? You may, of course, have the keystone. That is, on one condition.
We gotta fight for him.
You must take part in our exclusive event, the fight for naming rights. Dio's champions versus the Corneo family.
Let's do it.
Should my team fall to those rogues, the gold saucer will become Corneo land. Flex it out. Training hard and getting those gains.
What's up, party people?
What's up?
Hey, they're back. Get out of here.
But look at me. I can barely lift a finger. And here I was lamenting my lot in life when you came along. Tis fate. Nay, divine intervention. What say you? Will you be my champions and go to war against Don Corneo?
I'll do it. I'll fight.
We fought last time together.
We win, we get the keystone, right?
Oh, please don't tell me my third is
you
Kate.
Have my word.
Let me choose my third, please. I want Yuffie.
Then we have ourselves a deal.
Let's do it. I love how he just emotes all the time.
I want you in peak physical condition for the big bout, so please use my hotel to rest up.
Great. I'll jog on ahead and tell the others there.
Uh-oh, second date time. Second date time. Rest at the Haunted Hotel. All right. Wow, dude, I can't believe we ran into him by accident. I was literally about to turn around and go the other way. Like, no, this is not where he's at. That's not where the game wanted me to go. Wait. Can we actually explore this area? What are you hiding in here? What are you hiding in here, sir? Any weapon for me? I don't even know if we've mastered this weapon yet. Alright, what's the party looking like? Tifa Barrett? Okay. Wait, no, that's not it. Alright, here we go. We're going on the date with the one and only. I made sure I maxed out her thing. Let's just get to it. Oh, we want to go a square. We go to Tifa. Tifa.
And here we are.
Here we go. Here we go. We got to check in. How you doing, brother? Spooky.
Taking part in the main event at the Colosseum tomorrow.
I will. I am the chosen champion. Morning Comrade is hoping to spend a moment alone with Cloud later this evening. Cloud's relationship with his allies will determine how this portion of the story unfolds. If you wish to improve a bond with a teammate, complete any remaining odd jobs which feature them before you proceed.
You'd
I'm good.
Rest up before you're big.
Rest until tomorrow.
Best of luck to you tomorrow. I trust
you. Yeah, truck him at level 44, which is what we are now. I'm doing well, according to the game.
What about...
Aerith? Mm-hmm. What are you doing, Aerith?
You alright there? How's it going?
Not so good.
What's your drawing up there?
I had no idea you were into songwriting.
Oh, I'm not. But I wanted to give it a shot.
I see. Well, good for you. Never know till you try.
Oh, is she gonna get the role? The main role? I know our relationships affect the roles for the play, too.
They say curiosity killed the cat.
Don't look at her lyrics, man. The woman's in privacy. Gotta get some sleep. Are we gonna go back to Zach? Oh my god, yeah. Cause he can like see through the other cloud. Weird. Dum dum dum. Don't tease us like that. Let us play as Zach a little bit. Ah, here we go. Aerith's house. He saw her laying down.
Here.
I will give your wifey a bath, my
That's
dude.
That's all yours. I'll take care of Aerith after.
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, it's for Cloud. We gotta clean up Cloud. Every time we switch over to him, like the music, dude, it's like sad.
Sleep a lot, huh?
It's better this way.
What? Why?
Because really? Of Cloud. He's still sick.
Wait, what?
Please. You gotta make Cloud get better. You gotta.
I mean, I'd love to, but you said it's better for Aerith to stay asleep because Cloud's sick. Why is that?
Because she'll die if she wakes up.
Oh, you think? What makes you say that?
What do you know, Marlene?
Promise not to tell? When she wakes up, a scary man is gonna kill her. Huh? Cloud tries to save her, but he doesn't make it in time.
Wow, really?
He does, but he doesn't. She likes Cloud, so she's happy he came. Really, really happy. But...
is Marlene from OG Timeline too?
She dies. That's why you have to make Cloud better. If he's sick, he can't save Aerith.
Marlene, are you sure you didn't just have a bad dream?
No. I saw it.
Oh my god, it is. Oh,
okay.
I did.
Don't worry. I believe you.
The hell?
With everything that's going on, how could I not?
Okay.
Just one question, if it's all right. Can you tell me what this scary man looked like? Please?
His hair was long.
Sephiroth.
And gray.
Looks like he ain't done with us. No, don't take me away from Zach, dude. Okay. Who that?
Zach, did you see?
Is this Elmira? OG Elmira 2?
Would you look at that?
And the flowers are starting to bloom. So many questions,
these
dude.
These were always Aerith's favorites. Do you think this means she's going to wake up?
Maybe. Can always hope. Hey, Elmira. I've got to go away for a bit. Need to talk to someone about Cloud.
And who is this someone? A doctor?
Well, he's,
You're gonna go look for Hojo?
Close enough, I suppose.
What the hell?
Well, hurry on back, okay? It's hard enough looking after these two with your help, but without it...
You're gonna go look for Hojo?
Without you, I'd be a wreck.
Don't worry, I'm going by bike. Shouldn't take long. Just keep an eye on him while I'm gone, okay? Oh, and if Aerith does wake up, please don't let her leave.
No promises. That girl snuck out more times than I can count.
Don't let her. Please.
I won't.
You better, like... Ain't no way we're still playing. Oh my god, they haven't cut away yet. They have not cut away yet. I am feeling all types of ways. Can we edit things now? No. Okay. I don't even know what, if he has magic. Going here. And hold on. Let me go give him a forehead kiss real quick. Let me go give my people's forehead kisses. Before we go. Cloud, you even look for it, kid?
I hope that Biggs will come to visit us soon.
You should. Okay, so this Marlene is from OG. So is Biggs. Is it just... I'm so confused, dude. I have even more questions now. Now that Cloud is an empty vessel. Vessel. What is happening? Dude, and they just outright say. This is out. Spoilers? Is it, are they gonna change things? Oh my god. Let's just keep going, dude. I just can't reveal something that big.
I thought about what you said. Couldn't stop thinking about it, actually.
About how it's up to each of us to find our own purpose in life. Because in Avalanche, I think I found mine. We don't have a whole lot of time. So tonight's gotta be the night. Do yourself a favor and steer clear of Reactor 6. Take care.
Oh my god, what are you gonna do, Biggs?
Biggs.
No, I didn't. That's not what I meant. Gotta find Elmira.
No. Oh my god, dude. The little drips of Zach stuff. Oh man, the Zach stuff is so interesting, man. Who could that be? Should we get Red 13? That's gonna be our intimate date. All right, here we go. Moment of truth. Did we do all this right? Did we do it? Yes. Yes.
Doze off?
No.
Those pillow marks say different.
Yeah. You got me.
Anyway, wanna broaden your artistic horizons? Loveless is playing here. And I got us tickets.
Sure.
After that?
Yes.
We could ride the Skywheel.
Yes, we can.
We missed out on that before.
Yeah, but not this time. Let's go.
Da-da-da. The music is more upbeat and happy. All right, let's go. Let's go. We're going to take a shot. I want to enjoy every bit of this, because after this, it's pain. This chapter, it's going to be pain, probably. Joy is good. We're going to stroll. We're not going to fast travel. We got to go down to is there still here? No, she left. Adios. Are they selling new things? Who are you?
The room service here.
Give me points. What do you have now, buddy? You have anything new? Yo, up materia. Okay. Materia used to create sort of enhanced karmic cow. Wow, dude. 700 points. Jesus. Okay. The fact that he's there now. He was so freaking annoying. Nope, we're not going to use you. Come on, Tifa. Lost her. R.I.P. Oh, seriously, what happened? What the hell? She just... I think she quick traveled. What the hell? Wonder Square. No, we gotta go to Event Square. Event Square. Here we go.
No way.
Right on time. Okay, had to attend to a call. Let's do this. Let's start it. Sorry, man. Every time I'm going to record something, everybody wants to contact me or something. Watch the play. Yes. So my least? How's it going to play out? Because the... My least relationship is Yuffie, so I wonder if she's going to be the villain or something. At your earliest convenience. Thank you. Oh, we're all going to VR. Sid's here too. Forgot. Could make 'em bloom. That's make 'em bloom. Please speak to a member of the staff at your earliest convenience. Thank you.
Attention, Event Square guests. Could make 'em bloom. That's make 'em bloom. Congratulations. Would you like to sing it?
Me?
Gonna get the memories. Promises to keep. Seems like it's a different song this time around. Probably because of my relationships. Definitely gotta watch all the renditions on YouTube. Oh, it's Jesse, dude. pain. She has her angel wings too. Name her boon. Could have Cirque du Soleil. Dude, she and Jesse is pain, man. Jesse deserves better. So dramatic. Go ahead, Jesse. Go ahead. Beautiful. Act two. My man Sid was sleeping, bro.
I've never seen her look more beautiful.
Yeah. She's a real star.
Like, they're still using her. Here we go.
Metropolis belt of blood, sweat, and gears. The city of Daria. An insatiable machine devoid of pity. Neighbors on all sides fell victim to its hunger while it grew.
But Loveless, right?
And ever more powerful. The whirlwind of conquest swept up many, including him. Alfried was the traveler's name. In search of the
Alfried
blessing, he had journeyed forth alone.
His costume is sick, though.
The fray in the hope of becoming a hero, only to be flung in jail and branded a villain.
Choose your path. Face your fate. Test your might. Yeah, let's learn the tutorial. Sure, we do this right.
Faithful blade, join me in the dance.
Magical though. Oh. Good thing we're doing this. Good thing we're doing the tutorial. Reflexes slow. Gotcha. Okay. I understand.
Oh,
to proceed or not to proceed?
Yes. Let's do it. I believe.
These bars shall not hold me. I must fly free.
10 out of 10 acting right here.
Release me! My blade thirsts for vengeance!
Tifa.
Fear not, Alfried. I've come for you.
It is Loveless.
Rosa, how did you find me?
I sensed you were in trouble. 'Twas the will of the goddess, perhaps.
Should be the love interest. There it is. There's Barret. He's the Dragon King.
Pray take not another step, gentle princess.
And Red, dude. Dude, they dyed my boy's hair, bro.
Grace of the goddess, as she has set me free, even now, so too shall she guide my blade.
Sick.
Pride goeth before the fall.
Now we're fighting Barret, dude.
Tremble in fear before the mighty dragon's roar!
Clash of Barbados. Okay, okay. Ooh! A little slow, I'm not gonna lie. Oh man, you're going a little hard there, Barret. Barret's going crazy. There's a little line sticking out. I wonder what that was for. Where did he get the second sword from? He just manifested it. And just pulled the Noctis? Bam! Get wrecked. Hey, not bad, good.
Bravo! What a splendid show! Never have I seen a swordsman dance with such grace and skill.
The Tifa just clapping.
Must have seemed fit to grant him a sliver of her strength. Perhaps his dreams of becoming a hero may yet be fulfilled. Now then.
Ha. It's more of Zach's dream.
Noble Alfried. Though I am but a humble fool, some talent in divination do I possess. Anything you wish to know, I shall gladly reveal.
Why do I have a choice now? Your future with Rosa? Farm's weakness. I mean, I'm gonna choose her.
What is the future, if not the product of choices past? Each a fork in the road. None can divine the conclusion of every path.
We could have maybe made the next fight easier.
And yet, all tales that begin with a chance encounter share the same end. A tearful farewell.
Oh no. We don't like that. We don't like that.
That's enough of my blethering. It's time we set the stage anew.
We should have found out his weakness.
May mine infernal fangs find their mark and taste of your flesh.
Let's do this. Let's get it red. Did that count? I don't know if it did. Damn, Red's going crazy, dude. god. Going crazy. Don't think so, Red. I pressed the wrong thing. I messed up on the last thing. Damn. It was almost a perfect.
A truly remarkable display of swordsmanship. Enough to prove his heroism once and for all. He had been unjustly imprisoned and stripped of his wings. Nevertheless, Alfred was resolved to press onward and reclaim the heavens. Now, without further ado, friends, lend me your ears. Our aspiring heroes and indomitable princess's tale draws to a close. Only one act remains. Parting is, indeed, such sweet sorrow. But as they say, all good things must come to an end. Though it is our wish,
it's alluding to so much.
Remain with you long after we are gone. So, my friends, will you join us in our conquest of despair? Spectacular! Though our tale be loveless named, we may yet restore hope to this heartbroken world. The Dragon King Varvados fears only true love, and so our hero Alfred will reveal to him its power. He will go to his beloved and proclaim their blessed bond with a kiss. Now, stand before your soulmate and let the world know your heart.
What?
My love.
Alfred.
Damn, okay. Hey, yo, hey, yo, hey.
Cease the charade. Love is not what it is.
God damn. You're so close. Oh.
Goddess above, let my blade.
We don't even need Aerith anymore.
True.
Finale. Let's not mess this up. What's going on, dude? Holy sick. This is totally supposed to be Aerith in her place, bro. With the staff, it just makes more sense. Oh my god, this is crazy looking. I'm trying to see what's happening, but also pay attention. So much. No, you don't. Oh my god. For this. Yes. Tap all the buttons. Phoenix. Just summon Phoenix. Dang, get wrecked. Yes. We got an S rating.
Bereft of wings and broken, I consign you to the abyss.
Thank you, Alfred, for saving our world and everyone in it. You are a true hero.
What awaits you at Journey's End, I wonder? Will the goddess grant you her blessing? Or will the flames of vengeance consume you? all shall be revealed, O puppet of fate. So dance while you still have time.
Dang, that's deep.
Dance to your frayed strings break, and you can dance no more.
Good acting, Barrett.
Alfred, look. Must you go?
Those I hold dear are waiting.
I don't understand. I cannot. But please be safe.
Rest assured, I shall return. You needn't promise that you'll wait, for I know that I will find you here.
Damn. Kiss her, bro. Kiss her. God damn it. And what about the song? Here we go. Air song. Hey, Yuffie wasn't part of it. Air down, Aerith. His hit's different, dude.
Walking city streets with worn cobblestones. Listening to people rushing past to rhythms all their own. Life passing me by, not thinking how the years have flown until I met you.
Tearing up again. So good. Flowers. I need the song on Spotify, dude. I'm so happy they're establishing it so much more. Hello. Put them there in VR, dude. Well, That was awesome. Now, I wonder how different the scene. I can't wait to watch Keys is. See how different the scenes are. She knows, dude. She knows. Yeah, I'm so not ready. Somebody hug her. I wonder if he still holds Tifa's hand over there.
Go on.
I wonder if Kisa uploaded it today. The relationship with Barrett has deepened. Dude, Yuffie wasn't even part of it. The happiest we're gonna be. It's the happiest we're gonna be from here on out in this. Oh man. Oh my god, we still have the Ferris
that was
wheel.
Amazing. I can't wait to start bragging. I'm friends with a famous singer.
Well, maybe next time you could take the stage.
Attention! The sky wheel will be closing soon. Please line up and have your ticket ready.
Well,
we go.
The night's still young, right? What say we check it out?
Thank you for joining us for tonight's special performance of.
Okay, I thought she ditched me again, but she left me at the haunted house. Let's go. We'll just teleport. No, let's enjoy this moment. I want to embrace this moment, dude. I just checked my friend Kisa because I like watching his and he likes watching my playthrough on Fantasy 7. Hey, man's still on chapter like 9, bro. He needs to hurry up. YouTube wise, but I know he's further ahead. Come on, Tifa. We deserve this. We've been through so much. Here we go. Now, I know there's two. There's a normal one, and then there's an intimate one. So I wonder which one we're going to get here. Because we are maxed out on relationships. Yes. Each moment. Here we go.
You ready for this? A gondola's here.
Twice they've robbed us of a kiss.
After you.
You first.
Cloud?
Hey. They robbed us of the kiss in Gongaga. They robbed us of the kiss at the play. Man, why are we so tense here?
Think we can steer with this?
Worth a try.
Here goes.
Hey. Making her do it.
Wow.
planets, or are they giant materia? It's virtual, Diva.
Well?
Nice save.
Ooh, she got closer. Chocobo races.
Being a jockey looks so fun.
That's definitely not what the races are like.
I guess I'll just have to see for myself.
The fact that they made like 8 different cutscenes for this alone. No, come on.
So, have you talked to Aerith?
Oh, we're bringing up Aerith on this date, bro.
How they were friends 5 years ago. What?
Oh yeah, they...
Not yet.
Right. Touchy subject, huh? She must still have feelings for Zack.
I think it's a little more complicated than that.
Grab a handful.
It's kind of weird us being here like this, isn't it?
Is it? I mean, I guess it is. Kinda.
Somebody needs to make a move. Cloud! Swear to God.
Ever since we left Midgar on this crazy journey, ever since we were kids, even. I can't remember a time like this.
What do you mean by that?
A time when we were this close.
Mm-hmm. Go on.
Or am I getting ahead of myself again?
Again?
Grab her chin, bro.
Yeah. Again.
Bro. Swear to God, Cloud. Lock it in, Cloud.
Not one bit.
Oh. What a man. My boy. Mm-hmm. What is this? What is this hug? Let's go! Let's go! It's my boy right there. Let's freaking go, bro. It's my boy. He did it. He did it. Yo, look at her. She's all like, hey. Yo, they actually did it. What?
We should probably head back to our room.
What?
Yeah, probably.
Not together. Dude, I thought they were gonna end it on the hug. They actually did it. They actually did it. What?
Full disclosure, didn't know anything about this promised land. What I do now, and seriously, wow, find of the century.
You never know.
That intel could be bad.
Our conclusions are based on a long-standing theory. It's safe to assume the temple and the Promised Land are one and the same.
If the ancients headed there, then it's gotta be the right place. Good thing we let her go.
What are you doing, Rufus?
I understand the Keystone is to be awarded to the winners of today's special event. How should we proceed?
I have an idea.
Wow, dude. Now I'm really curious if, like, with the Aerith one, if the same... Do they kiss too? I was not expecting that, dude. Like, I was playing along.
Let's bring this one home.
Okay, so my date. So I'm gonna have Tifa. Dude, that was awesome. What? Oh, dude, they're really... Look at her! She's bragging about it. She's like, yo. Tongue down my throat. Can we talk to him? What up, ladies? Now, do we want Bear or do we want Error? I'm gonna do the ladies. I am going to do. Yeah, it's fine. This is right here. Yep. It's good. What up, dude?
Excellent. Best of luck to you in the arena.
Let's do it. Time to face Corneo again. Oh, my boy's back almost. Rude really messed him up. Man got the turntables, dude.
Hey, yo, nobody wanna hear your shit, old man. My check 1-2-1-2. How about you shut up and let us get these folks a real show? I hate to break it to you, bitch, but you're out. See ya, I'll need ya. Think about. Next up is your boy, Cartel Koch, bringing you the thrill of the fight. One unforgettable night. Time for the battle for naming rights. Gold Saucer?
Going crazy. These flamethrower guys, these guys mess you up. We're gonna go for a little jump actually.
My name is Still Stays, and it's all the more reason the family is
There's a lot of noises going on right now. Get this freaking flamethrower guy out of here, dude. Synergy!
I can see the murder in our commander's eyes. This match is about to
raise her thing up. Yeah, we need to use her more. Here's the limit on this dude over here. Yeah.
Take it over.
Yeah, if you need to waste a couple more, let's do Sorcerer Stone.
Nice.
You do it now? We can do this one. Oh, that guy's even dead. Don't even worry about his boss.
Hope you're ready. Don't overdo it.
So it's my turn?
Everyone just for the soldier can do. Damn, dude, the voices are really loud. The voices in my head. Oh, that combo is so sick. What do you got to do? Yeah, everything's really loud right now. Now the voices got low. What's going on with the sound mixing in this game? Oh god. 1,000 needles. They got cornmeal freaking hair. Do a little ATV ward.
Show me what you can do.
Oh, everybody's here with us now.
You really raised them all by yourself.
He's dead.
Oh, they've got a plan.
I heard everybody's running around. This is awesome. In part 3, they're gonna let us use the whole party. They know, you can have people in the back.
I can see the
Oh, I was on the wrong character the whole time. If they're gonna bring back the house. Nice.
Hey, I'm just getting started.
Dumb punk. Go ahead. Let's go, Red. The voices sound weird now. Sounds like they're in a funnel. We got this. Don't even worry about it, Tifa. Oh, no. Oh, no. Stand a chance.
Still got Corneo to go.
Right.
Come here, Corneo. Oh, he's bringing out one of these. The behemoths.
Now, who wants to be the first lucky lady? How about you?
Careful, look out!
Get out of here, bro. Let's go. Sick. Little goody. What are you weak to, dude? Let's get it, Dawn. He loves his women.
Don't underestimate it. Time to stretch your stuff, ladies. And I want to kill her.
As is all, he is champion of you. The stadium is borrowed, and the wall gets black and blue.
Oh god. Hold on, I'm trying to ass.
Okay.
What do we have here? What are we working with? I forgot. Fire? Okay. Say less. How about you back off, buddy? Oh, I went to block too late. We're gonna hit him with a fire raga. Focus strike. No, he's so close, dude. What did you just give him? I don't know what he gave him. It doesn't matter. Synergy now. I'm gonna raise up that one too.
Okay.
What a passive play!
Spam with this stuff.
There's no hiding your weaknesses from the trash. It's on fire. Let's hope the ball doesn't go up and smoke with him.
They're getting messed up. Dude, we're really messing this guy up. What are you doing now, Cornel? What are you doing? I kind of want to use my summon just because I want to see Behemoth. I don't know if we're going to even get to use it. Okay, you need to hit him with your focus. I'm trying to summon Bahamut, dude. I got collapsed. We're gonna use one of these. Alright, and then you're gonna cure him. Oh, we don't have one. We don't have cure. This is awkward. Take a potion.
Look out, folks. Deals,
use it. Nice. We don't have a cure on here? This is awkward. We use a Giga. Cyclone burst. You charge your stuff up. Did the wrong ward. Frenzy. Summon Bahamut. Even though this guy's pretty much dead.
Do your thing.
Bahamut. Now, who's close to having to? What does Bahamut do? Umbral Bombardment, Infernal Rush. They both sound sick. Run. Hit him, Bahamut, hit him. Ow. I want to see the other one. I don't know if we have enough though. Owie. God. Have anything with Eric? No. Let's shoot it. Let's see it. Bahamut got this. I'm not even. Oh my god. Oh, there you go. Bahamut, do your thing. Bahamut got this. Oh, it didn't show it. Oh man, I wanted to see that.
Or should we rip them off? That or smash them maybe?
She can do that to me any day.
Let's fill them with lead.
Don't bother. I'll just bite them off.
On a poor small business owner.
But hell, I can take it, and I can give as good as I get. So, all of you can, kiss my ass!
Round two?
Hi-ho, my sewer stallion.
Oh, he's out. It's over.
You damn
nice work, guys. We did it. We won.
Good stuff.
Of course we did.
Aaron. We did it.
Yeah.
Give her another kiss. Can it just make out like every 5 minutes? Thanks.
To you, my champions, the Gold Saucer's name shall not be profaned. For this great boon, allow me to embrace you each in turn.
Yeah, we're good with just the keystone.
And we'll take it now, thank you.
As you wish. I will not deny you what is yours by right. Behold, your prize.
Uh-oh. Gonna be President Shinran them. No. Damn it, Elena. Elena.
You give that back right now.
No, you don't. Come and get it. Too slow.
Give it back. Oh, so close.
Shame on you.
It's Shinra property.
Cut the bullshit.
Red!
Huh?
Dummy.
What the hell's going on?
He just took off.
All right, Yuffie, Nanaki, with me.
Oh, we're splitting up. Deal with them.
Let's get a move on.
Can we get them on the party? Round two.
Time to get some payback for the mines.
I think they're gonna have something to steal for once.
A grudge match then, over which I must insist you allow me to officiate.
What the hell?
To ensure a fair and entertaining bout, we'll give you a chance to rest before the festivities.
Okay.
Once you're ready, you need but say the word.
Fair. Okay. Good, we need it. Cloud's a pixel. Cloud got clapped.
Are you ready to duke it?
Yes.
Fantastic. Then without further ado...
We're ready. Scotch and Cotch. Let's get it. I really hope they do come back for part three. Alright. We beat them up last time. Lightning and wind. This is their weakness. Hopefully I'm ready. He's already pressured. They're both pressured. What's up?
To help us commentate on the proceedings, we've enlisted the aid of our soon-to-be ex-owner, Dio.
Of
pleasure.
Data, we thought you'd be well suited to assist, seeing as you have a history with the Turks.
I got it.
Well, the whole one is
he's pressured again.
How swift is this?
He knows the range of heat and when to use
it. So are you saying
you need to give my man a giga potion? Well, he's not taking any damage right now. Alright, we need to make Aerith into a god over here. Oh no. Just shooting the gun point blank on this. Yeah, we're. I need two for Bahamut? That's crazy. Myself.
Let me hear.
I'm shambles here. Jesus. Ooh, you wait. They're attacking very quick. Quick with it, man. It's not letting me, not giving me enough time to do anything.
Back off.
Well done.
That was nothing.
She got two nades on her. Where's my ward?
The tension's so thick you could cut it with a knife. The Turks are planning something big. What will it be big enough to turn?
You gotta have something with Tifa. This works. Oh my god, dude, I'm trying to get to Elena. Oh my god. Did we waste magic? Yeah.
Can you take over?
Yeah, you're done. You're done. Here with this shit too. Tifa.
Good to go.
Her strength returned. Aerith is back in the fight, and the audience breathes a collective sigh of relief. Would you look at that? Theo can't get to that with her feet. Now let's see if they can complete the comeback.
Come on.
What do we have here? What do we have? Just gotta take out. We gotta take somebody out of the equation, dude. What is that noise?
Must be pretty urgent to pull the director away. Especially since our heated match between Theo's champions and the Turks is about to be over.
Oh my god.
Theo may be bowing out, but Punch and I will continue to cover this battle.
How about you get away from me?
This one's for you.
Okay, we gotta pray. Do we have any synergies? We do. And Elena. Beat up Elena, dude. Elena can kick rocks. Get your ass up, dude. With that,
you'll be blown away.
Something seriously grim. Heal everybody. Let's go. Whether
there's no hiding your weaknesses from the
trash, I got you.
Nobody said I was done, Rude. We're gonna go for a jump.
Don't overdo it.
I'm coming. One more.
Where are you going, Rude? Where are you going? Oh wait, Elena's back. Oh my god, dude, Tifa's going crazy. Where is Oh god. Let's go. God, Tifa's sick.
We're just getting warmed up. Right, Rude?
Yeah. This fight's far from over.
No, I think it's over, man. A little sloppy at first.
If you would be so kind as to direct your attention to the center of the ring. To ensure a fitting climax for this spectacle, we've invited a special guest. Now, let's give a round of applause for
Rufus Shinra.
Still a Shinra employee, at least on paper. And as your boss, I figured I'd dispose of you personally.
Was that meant to be a joke?
You two go. Wait in some.
He wants to fight off against Cloud by himself? I beat you once already, time? Brother.
Let's see. Joan.
Bang, bang. I didn't even heal, though. Alright, let's do this. Come on, Rufus.
Please. Don't act like you're not impressed.
think fast, you go behind him. Damn, dude, I didn't. He's so fast. He's so fast. Oh my god, I'm too slow. I'm too slow. Come on, Rufus. Really? His moveset, this is not an Elden Ring boss. This is like on crack. Because there's no pattern to learn here. He just does random stuff over and over. I'm saying a chance. I keep trying to go for like an instant stagger. And I think that's what's really messing me up.
Cloud's out here showing everyone just what a soldier can do.
Oh my god, are you gonna go hit me or what? I'm nowhere near it, dude. Are you kidding me? Dude, Rufus is a freaking asshole in this game. Alright, dude. He does like five moves sometimes, he does two moves sometimes. Like, when are you reloading? When are you reloading? Timing, dude, it's like it doesn't even matter. Get as much meter here as we can. Are you not pressured? I am confused. What's up, bro? Okay. My bad, bro. Yeah, I want to use chakra here. Really, that didn't What are you gonna do, Rufus? How is it not fast enough, dude?
It looks like Dio's champions.
We ain't gonna guns akimbo shit, buddy. Take this limit to the face. My bad. You're gonna do Rufus. Block. Look at that. I want to instantly stun him, dude. Damn. That was it. He's almost halfway. I think I want to use my chakra here. Oh my god! Okay. Think fast. I think I gotta go behind him. I really do. How about no? Phase two.
And yet here you are. Really though. It's past time I murdered you.
Forgot what he does. We got an assassin. Do we have enough? Do we even have? I know. I don't really remember. Oh god, okay. Okay. There's diving tackle after. Jesus Christ. And the dog comes, okay. Oh no. Jeez, my health, man. I'm not even gonna get to ass.
Seals champions were positively brutalized, but
well, that didn't make much of an impact.
Can't even use my summon. What do we have here? Instance, whoever drinks it. It's okay. Here you go.
Second wing.
Got here. Oh, and then we gotta block him. Are we doing this here? Right, I gotta waste an assess. I don't have assess.
Oh no.
I don't remember how to be. Oh god. Okay. We gotta tank it out for now. Rufus.
I think my champions ought to spend more time studying their opponents.
Let's try that again.
Okay, so we gotta just wait for the doggy. Oh, how is that though? I really want to summon. Oh my god.
Ain't dead yet.
Come on, dog. Nope, we're not even gonna waste this stuff.
We got to summon.
Get Bahamut out here, dude. This fight is insane. Alright, Bahamut, don't let me down. Oh, the damn dog. The damn dog. What's happening? I think we can pull off a cure. We're not really using any magic here.
Feeling good.
I gotta be ready to send out something. Man. What's the dog doing? Come on, dog. Oh god, okay, that's what the dog's doing. Take a flare. Jeez. Oh my god.
Thanks.
Rufus, let's go, dude. Let's go. Holy mega flare.
She'll never be a soldier.
Wow, that was way harder than it needed to be. It took like 10 tries, not even gonna
lie. Right?
Right.
I thought I'd see it all, but this is the mother of all twists. Whoa! Ladies and gentlemen, both teams are disqualified. I don't think anyone could have predicted this outcome.
What? Both teams disqualified. I won.
Should we look for the others too? After Kate, okay?
Oh my god, the chapter's still not over. Kate Burglar.
The others have the outside covered. Let's search in here.
Here? Okay. Oh, there he is. Kate! Come here.
What?
Hey, you're not on our team, bro? No way.
I hate to do this.
Crap!
Well, how about don't, dude? Just give him his thing. Oh my god. Hey, dude, that Rufus fight was insane. Just couldn't get the timings down, but then after I figured it out. I was trying to, like, reverse all his stuff and block his stuff, and I could have just played it safe. Just shot him from far. I was trying to be cocky and do, like, instant stuns. It was not working out in my favor. God, where do you go now? Where you going, Kate? Not this way. You can go this way. Where'd he go? Is that Barrett? Who's that? It's Barrett.
Hello, and welcome to Park Central.
Good to see you still in one piece. Wish I could tell you I found that damn cat, but...
He looks like he's in pain. Yeah. There he is. Come here, Kate.
Listen up.
No sign of a cat.
He just ran up this way. Oh my god. He's just playing with us now. Everywhere you look. Come on, Kate.
Oh, leave me alone.
What is he doing? What are they doing over here? Oh my god, he's making a mess, dude. Give me a coot. Oh, wait. Oh, there's a weapon. New sword, finally? Finally. We just had one. Crystal Cross. Okay. Yuffie. I don't even think we... He didn't even master that move yet. Banishment. Cool, okay. We'll do that. We gotta master the first one. No, he's gonna leave. Don't you dare. I actually like Kate in this version.
Be safe.
We do.
You piece of shit. He works for them at the end of the day. And you told Cloud to trust you, bro. Stab him. Throw your sword across.
What was I thinking? Trusting you.
Let us down, Kate.
A man with a heart of gold. Huh. What a joke.
Barrett, no. Please.
Screw it. Piece of shit ain't worth the bullets anyway.
I don't understand. Why?
Because he's an asshole. One we should have never trusted in the first place.
Don't. He deserves it.
Not you too.
She betrayed us, homie. Come on.
I knew from the start it had to end this way, but it still stings. For a moment there, it felt like we were friends.
His equipment was returned.
Right now.
Probably laughing at us from his new office.
How are you not mad? He played us for fools from the start.
Is that the message we're gonna get? Oh god.
Hey, are you okay?
equipment was returned to you.
I'll be fine. Just thought I was a better judge of character.
Forget him.
So what's the plan then? We are not just gonna let him take the Black Materia, right? We're gonna go after him, right?
No, we can still choose him in like the Colosseum and stuff, I'm guessing.
He's got a point. The only one who knows where the temple is Kid Seth.
But now we gotta get him back in the party.
Whose chopper I should be able to track.
Really?
I know which radio frequencies they use. The moment they get on comms, I'll find them.
Ex-Turk.
Well now, the old gal's got a transmitter.
Then we're in business.
All right. I'll run on ahead and get her warmed up for you. Later.
It's settled then. We follow Shinra to the temple. And the Black Materia will be ours.
Will it though?
Transmission from Kid G. One moment.
Hey, hey! It's your old goblin pal, Kid G. You didn't forget about me, did you? Sorry for the wait. The next trial is ready and waiting for challengers. If you're still interested in collecting all those treasure pieces, then head on over to the third reactor. Hope to see you again soon!
Alright, so that's for the final Gilgamesh thing.
Another
we're gonna get to
find
him.
Our treasure await.
Okay, cool. That way you can fight Gilgamesh finally. Look at Tifa and her super smiley face. Make a save here. Alright. We gotta go to... Costa. Meridian Sea. That's where we're going now. Turn to the Bronco. Should be able to just teleport here. Yes. Okay. On to the story. Two more chapters to go.
Nervous, huh?
Need that radio.
Thing's practically an antique.
Even better.
So you're up to? All right, that was the end of chapter 12. Junon.
Okay, give me a read back.
For angels fear to tread.
Those are the correct coordinates. See you up north.
Roger.
All units have been apprised of the temple's location.
Good.
So, I did some digging. This keystone curse stuff, it sounds like it might be the real deal. Everyone who's ever used it has ended up dead.
Close. To be precise, those who enter the temple are never seen again. Vanished doesn't mean dead.
And that's better how? Either way, the president's sending us to our deaths. Isn't that messed up?
He'll be on site.
I'm sorry. What?
Yeah, he's coming with.
And you're surprised why?
Hey!
I don't know. Maybe because it's a terrible idea.
Reno's back.
Although,
finally.
It's kinda on brand for him.
Wheels up. We'll arrive first and roll out the welcome mat.
Understood.
Everybody's going over there. It's gonna be everybody. Culmination.
They're headed for the northern continent.
North, huh? Tricky.
Can you get there?
Can I get there? Only with one arm tied behind my back. Girl might be missing her wings, but long as you got me, it'll be smooth sailing.
Oh, man. This is gonna be rough.
What can I say? Life is full of ups
and head there. So we're not getting the northern crater, though.
They've mobilized the Turks and the military. Hope you're ready for a fight.
It's gonna be crazy. All right, now we're definitely in the home stretch.